The search for a missing 2-year-old girl, Emma Sweet, last seen 3 days ago near the White River just south of Columbus. Today, crews recovered her father's truck from the river, but still no sign of her. On Friday, hunters called the Bartholomew County Sheriff's Office after they found that truck with the dad inside. That's Jeremy Sweet. EMS took him to a hospital in Columbus to be treated for hypothermia. Deputies later discovered Jeremy and his daughter were reported missing on Thursday. Today, more people joined the search for Emma and found what they think is her coat down the river.
The extra set of eyes, man, can make a difference. If it was my kid out here, I'd want somebody out here helping. I'd want everybody out here.
Jeremy is now facing charges of possession of methamphetamine, but police are still looking to find out if Emma was in the truck with her dad or if he left her with someone else.